It's John Champion and alongside me, Jim Beglin. And we're both thoroughly enjoying the atmosphere at Wembley.
Hi, John. It's been a great buzz here since I sat in my seat. I think this promises something special today.
Here are the lineups for today. So, Jim Beglin, how do you see this one panning out?
Well, I'm sure the two sets of players will respond to our expectations, but the key point today may well be taking those chances.
So, let's get down to business. D'Agostino. D'Agostino. Angelo. D'Agostino. And a cross, and no danger there from that cross. Here's Amaury. Valdez. Here's Amaury. Morone. Where's he going to go? Knocked out to the space on the wing. Tele wants to get this forward. No, that's not going to make it. Alessandro Lucarelli. Amaury. Angelo. Manini. And they've played for 30 minutes now. Morone. Loses out in a position of some promise. They're off on the counter. He's got in. Here's Pele. Gobbi. Morone. Valdez. It's a ball in. And the cross cleared away. D'Agostino. Angelo. This is very pleasing on the eye. And the cross repelled. The whistle goes to signify half-time.
Well, this has been such a poor effort from both sides. The keepers have been more or less redundant.
Neither side conceding a goal then. It is 0-0.